monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
What is up, everybody? This is your boy, Is Nefarious, and I am excited to bring you another episode of Chel Life. Episode 1 here, we're going to dive right into the highlights from this week. We were in 3 games, as I said in the intro video. Every week we play 3 games, so I'm going to show you a little bit of those games that we had. As you can see, it's going to be the Sarnia Sting, and we're going to take on the Ottawa 67s in this one. This was the first game of the season, trying to get some cobwebs shaken off, some nerves out. We're going to start with a nice little save by our goalie, and then we're going to get some offensive possession here. After I try to do a little spin move, I'm unable to get to the net and get a goal there. And you're going to see I get a penalty following that play. So first 2 minutes on the season, penalty minutes, maybe some nerves. Hopefully we can clean up that game and not take too many penalties that will hurt our team. The 67s are going to have the puck, and it's going to be a really, really nice save by our goalie there, keeping us tied 0-0. Then a nice little rebound save as well. The goalie's playing really well, killing off this power play for us. And then they're going to end up getting a goal on this one, making it 1-0. So we're already behind the 8-ball, 1-0 against the Ottawa 67s. Hopefully we could get some goals here and tie it up, but I'm going to take another penalty. A really disappointing start to my LG career. As you can see, I got 4 penalty minutes and we're not even out of the first period yet. But luckily we kill off that one, and then a nice little rebound save there from our goalie. And that's going to pretty much do it for the first period. 1-0, Ottawa 67s are up against the Sarnia Sting. We don't have our Sarnia logo. There was a little glitch with our team. So right now we're dealing with a custom logo, but we at least kept the colors here. As you can see, we're going to go for a hit here, and it's going to be a nice hit, but unfortunately it's going to be a boarding call, and we're going to end up in the box, and this one turned out to be 5 minutes. So that adds up to 9 penalty minutes just from me so far this season. That's through a period and a half. And you're going to see there, they ended up scoring a goal, making it 2-0. Now they're up 3-0 after a turnover. So this is not looking good for our first go of it in LG. Our line's really struggling. But we're going to try to get something going. As you can see, we're gonna I'm going to make a nice pass off the boards. It's going to go to my left wing, and he makes a nice pass for a one-timer, making it 3-1. Hopefully we could climb back up in this one. I mean, there's still plenty of time left. We're here in the second period, 3 minutes left. And we're about to get a power play unless we score here. But we don't. So we get the power play, 3-1. Hopefully we get a goal here. We're going to win it back. A nice little rebound goal by our right winger. It's going to be 3-2 now. Sarnia is slowly but surely getting back into this one. We definitely don't want to start off our LG career with a loss. And it's going to be a huge save on a breakaway from our goalie. And then we're going to try to get some offense going. And a nice little save there by their goalie. So end of 2 periods, it's 3-2. Ottawa 67s are up. Hopefully we could get another one and get a couple more to win this game. And we're going to tie it up here with a snipe by our right winger, Nabita, with that snipe. He's going to make it 3-3. Now we're back in it, boys. We got a chance here. Here in the offensive zone, we're going to try to get a little one-timer, but it's going to be a nice, easy save and a nice save by our goalie on a 2-on-1, keeping us in it 3-3. Our goalie has been our MVP. Another one-timer save there, as you saw. So it's been all about the goalie in this one, holding us in it, making it 3-3 after 3 periods. So we are going into overtime. So we're in overtime here. As you can see, Ottawa 67 is coming down. They got a 2-on-1, and it's going to be a penalty. A tripping call that you had to take there on a scoring chance. So a good penalty there. Hopefully we could kill it off. But it's going to be a deflection, and it goes right into the net, making it 4-3. Ottawa 67s win this one. As you can see, we had 3 assists in this game. Losing this game 4-3. We wish we would have came out with a win. Decent performance. In the second half of the game, first half of the game, not so much. Now we're going to jump into the next one. And we got the Peterborough Petes versus the Sarnia Sting. We are home in this one. So hopefully we could get our first win on our home ice. So we're 0-0-1 as a record. My line specifically, there's two other lines that also played, but my line's 0-0-1. We're going to get a little offense here. As you can see, our left winger is going to snipe that one, making it 1-0 Sarnia Sting in this game. Petersborough Petes, we don't know much about him. We don't know much about anybody so far this season. We're going to make a nice little pass here. Missing that opportunity on a nice poke check after a great pass by my left wing. We're going to take it to the slot, and it's going to be another good poke check as I try to shoot that one. And then we're going to make a pass to our right wing. He's going to get a chance, but it's broken up once again. But our left wing forechecks, and he's able to pick up a loose puck and put it in the net, making it 2-0 Sarnia Sting. Here we are in the offensive zone. It's been Sarnia all game so far, and we're going to get a nice little shot with a rebound chance, and it's going to go wide, unfortunately. Here comes the left wing, though. He's going to take it to the front of the net. It's going to be a nice save. I have it here in the corner. I'm going to pass it to the right wing, and it's going to be a nice one-timer goal, making it 3-0. They actually paused it after that one, trying to get a timeout, hopefully change the momentum. I'm going to get a one-timer chance. It's going to be a great save by the goalie. And now another one-timer, and the goalie's going to make another big save. After jumping out to the 3-0 lead, we're still putting a lot of pressure on him. And the goalie so far has been playing well. We're going to get another one-timer there, and he actually made the save on that, but it sneaks through for us. So 4-0 here. Our goalie's going to return the favor with a nice save, keeping it 4-0. We're here in the second period. We're going to make a nice pass. It's going to be a split save by the goalie. That goalie's playing phenomenal on the other end, really keeping us off the board the best he can. And they're going to end up rewarding the goalie with a goal here, making it 4-1. Sarnia Sting up 4-1 here in the third period with about 10 minutes left. As you can see, I'm going to take it all the way to the net and score on that one, making it 5-1 Sarnia Sting. A nice little play there by me. You know, that's something we want to add to our game. We can make the open pass, but we want to add a factor where we're able to take it to the net and score, and we showed a little bit of that there. As you can see, our right wing's going to pass to our left wing on a face-off win, making it 6-1, and this game's pretty much over at this point. We're just trying to pile it on and, you know, pad the stats a bit. As you can see, we're going to make a nice little pass there, really giving the goalie no chance, making it 7-1 now. We're up. Late in the third period, 3 minutes left. This game's pretty much over. They're going to get a chance here, though, making it 7-2. But that's pretty much going to do it here. I think we might get one more. As you can see, another face-off win, and it's going to be passed to the right wing, and he's going to score. So a late one here, making it 8-2. We had about 6 or 7 points in that game. I didn't see exactly, but 8-2, Sarnia Sting winning that one. So we're 1-0-1 after two games. Here comes our third game. We're going up against the Kitchener Rangers. Hopefully we could end the first episode with a clip of 2-0-1, not 1-1-1, but 2-0-1. As you can see, we're going to start in the offensive zone. They're going to break out here, though, so let's see what they get going. A nice little pass to the front, and it's going to be a goal, making it 1-0 Kitchener Rangers, already down for Sarnia Sting. Didn't work out in the first game for us. Hopefully we're able to bounce back in this game. It's going to be another goal by Kitchener, though, making it 2-0. Looks a lot like the first game. We started off slow. They scored a bunch of goals. We came back. Right now they got two, and they're going to score a third here, making it 3-0. Kitchener Rangers are all over the Sarnia Sting now. After one period, it's going to be 3-0 Kitchener Rangers. We haven't got anything going. It's been all Kitchener Rangers in this one. And they're going to score another goal, making it 4-0. I mean, they've been running us so far. We haven't got any offensive going. We might get something here, but a nice little save, and then a rebound's going to be poked in, making it 4-1. Kitchener Rangers are still up. I scored that goal, actually. So 4-1, Sarnia is looking to get back into this. Nice little play there, but it's going to be saved, and it's going to lead to a penalty. So we are going on the PK. That's not going to be good for us, especially if we're trying to get back into this game. 4-1, pass to the point, a nice little save, and then the rebound is going to go right to our right wing, and he's going to put it in. So 4-2, we're making a bit of a comeback here. Not happening fast, but, you know, it's coming. So, as you can see, our right wing's going to turn the puck, well, get a takeaway, and he's going to shoot in at a nice save by that goalie, making it 4-2. Holding it at 4-2, excuse me. And then they're going to score on a one-timer, making it 5-2. Kitchener Rangers have a three-goal lead, and I believe we're here in the third period already. So we're down 10 minutes left in the third period, 5-2. We need to get something going. It's going to be a nice pass from the left wing right to the right wing, making it 5-3. So we need one more goal to kind of give us hope. Here with 9 minutes left, we're going to get a nice turnover here. We're going to give it right to the left wing. He's going to pull a nice deke around the defenseman, and he's going to score that goal, making it 5-4. Like I said, we needed a quick one, and we got a quick one. 5-4. Hopefully, we could score one more and make it 5-5 and at least take this game into overtime and get a point out of this. But we're going to turn it over here, and a nice save by our goaltender, holding us at 5-4. But we're not able to get a goal even on that last attempt. And we go through our schedule here, and we got we ended up going 5-2-2, as you could see there. Unfortunately, we go 1-0-1, and the other squads went collectively. We went 1-1-1, actually, not 1-0-1. We went 1-1-1, and the other squads collectively went 4-1-1, I believe. That would make it 5-2-2. As you can see, our schedule coming up, and then you take a look at the stats here of my player. I ended up with 12 points through three games, so not a bad showing, not a bad week. We wish we got more wins. Definitely got to work on our goals against there. You can't average 4 points per game and still lose that many games. So we got to work on that. Hopefully we bounce back next week and get three straight wins. But not a bad week to start off our LG career. Next week's going to be a new week. We already played it, actually, as I'm making this video. So I'm going to make that video right after. But I hope you're enjoying the content. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I will see you next week.